pay attention to question number D. 892 multiply 65 minus 15 into 632 plus 4709. I have noted down the same question here, you can see. Again, we have to follow the rules of BODMAS, right? So in BODMAS, first of all, we have to solve bracket, which we don't have here. Then off also we don't have, division also we don't have. After divide, what do we have in BODMAS? Multiply, right? After divide, we have multiply. So here you can see we have multiply type of question also. So first we will solve 892 into 65. After solving these two numbers, whatever answer will come, we will write that answer here. Okay, solving it in rough. 892 into 65, you can see here. 892 into 65. 5 twos are 10, 45, 46. 5 eights are 40. 1 minute. 5 twos are 10, 0, 1 carry. 5 nines are 44 carry, right? Okay, 44. Then 6 twos are 12. 6 nines are 54. Then 6 eights are 48. 48 plus 5, 53. Right? So it will be 0, 8, 9, 4, 3, 7, and here 5. So 5, 7, 9, 8, 0. Yes? I'll write here. 5 7 9 8 0. This is your multiplication answer. This is subtraction, right? So I'll note down the subtraction here. Now we have to multiply 15 with 632. Again, I'll take a rough page. We have here 632 into 15. So 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5, 6 are 30, 31. Okay. 5, 0, 3, correct. Then 1, 2 are 2, 3, 6. 0, 8, 4, 9. 9, 4, 8, 0. We have here 9, 4, 8, 0. This plus 4, 7, 0, 9. Okay. Yes. Here is the most important part of the question, just you pay attention, okay? After multiply, we are doing addition, right? So, you might think in your mind that we will add 9480 with 4709. But no, in previous class also I told you this. Whenever a number is having a minus sign with it, that minus sign with the number we cannot add with the plus sign. Isn't it or not? I told this in previous class, right? So minus sign cannot be added with a plus sign. Just keep in mind this thing again. Always we will add plus sign, that is the positive number, with the positive number. Also, I told this that a number which has no sign, that number is also a positive number. Means that number also is considered having a plus sign. Remember or not this thing? So, again I inform this that we will not add these two numbers because this number is following a minus sign. We will add 57,980 with 4,709. Why? Because both the numbers are positive. You understood my point? So always add the two positive numbers together. These two numbers we will add. And why we will add this? You understood now? Because this is a positive number. If a number has no sign, means it is having a plus sign. Okay, so I'll first write the question here. 80 plus 4709 minus 9480. You got it clear? Now we will add the two numbers. I'll write here what is the number? 4709, na? So 4709, it will be 98, then 9 plus 7, 16, 8, 12, then 6. Correct? 6 2 6 8 9. We have here 6 2 6 8 9 minus 9 4 8 0. Is it clear? Now we will subtract the two numbers. I'll write here only 6 2 6 8 9 9 4 8 0. 9 0, then a 2, then 10, 11, 12 means 3, then 5. So our answer will be 5 3 2 0 9. Is it clear? This is how we solve the question. Just one new point was here that again I'll remind, that why are we not adding these two numbers? Because this number is following a minus sign and we never add minus and plus sign number. Okay, we will add only both the positive numbers, means both the add plus sign numbers we will add, and then that answer we will subtract with the minus sign, that is the negative number, we'll get this answer. Is it clear? This is your question number D.